Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1971 Chevrolet Camaro. And I thought it was looking really sharp in that red there. Take a look here. And you can see this one's been converted to a split bumper. The only reason I know it's not an original split bumper is it has these lights underneath the bumpers, where the original RS Camaros would have had the lights right here next to the grill. But they've done a really nice job on the conversion, and you can see it's looking really slick. Got the Z28 badge in the grill, and of course the front air dam underneath there. And they've even put the chrome eyelids on the headlights, and of course you got the dual stripes going across the hood and the deck lid. Very slick. And you can just see how glossy that paint is, very sharp. And it's got a nice set of weld aluminum wheels on there, and disc brakes with the painted calipers. You got your Z28 badge there on the fender. Just a really smooth car. And inside, it's all been redone as well. It's got the nice black vinyl interior with the tall back bucket seats. Very sharp. And it looks like it's got a B&M Z-gate shifter in there. And obviously it's an automatic transmission. And a nice three-spoke aftermarket wheel. And a very cool gauge package as well. I apologize, it's a little dark in here, but hopefully we can make out some of that. 150 mile an hour speedometer. And then it has a nice tack to the right of that as well. And then all your auxiliary gauges around those. So definitely a nice setup. And they even have the color matched mats down there. And a much wider set of weld wheels out back. And it does have rear disc brakes as well with the cross drilled rotors. Very nice. And of course these had that integrated lip spoiler back here. And you have the four round tail lights on the 71, very sharp. And you can see all the exhaust and everything is new as well. A little dark in here, but even the differential, everything, the leaf springs, it all looks brand new under here, as you can see. Very sharp. I mean, this is just a really nice example for sure. And this one has a 400 small block under the hood. We'll go ahead and take a look at that. Alright guys, let's check the specs on it. 71 Camaro. Yeah, 400 small block, 373 gears in the rear. You guys can pause and check this out. But definitely a lot of money spent on that restoration. I mean, you could tell just by how clean it was underneath that they didn't leave anything alone on this car. Very cool. Alright guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.